Coming up in this show, beginning at Main Road in 1977, a match watched by Gerald Sinsax.
And just put over by Kidd. But the aerial power was there, and that's where City will test United. A good cross by Watson, nodded on by Booth, and Kidd just over. Watson's free kick. Shannon turning and losing his feet to Bakari, to Forsyth. And the free kick is about 3 yards outside the box. Hartford is there, but Kidd is behind him and could go for a blast. That's what he does. And gets it in! Must be a question mark about the wall. Kidd measured it, struck it, and Stepney was powerless. And United streaming forward now. Koppel. Forsyth. Top surface is going to cause problems. And Forsyth now stranded upfield as Barnes goes away. And Nicol brings him down. Nicol is going to get a talking to for that. Knowing that Forsyth was stranded and that Barnes had the pace. Off Orbiston's head to Hartford. Orbiston misses it and Kidd! 2-0! Background there, some animation from Tommy Cavanagh, a man who's never still for the 90 minutes of a football match. Hartford to take the free kick. And Watson was fouled in the box there. Referee letting them play on. And Stepney hasn't got it, and it's put in by Kidd and disallowed by the referee. There are swings and roundabouts in football, but there's no doubt in my mind that Dave Watson was fouled in the penalty area about 30 seconds before that, and then when Kidd got his header in, that was chalked off because of a foul by City. Hartford. Barnes. Hartford. Nicol coming forward and trying a shot, and it's a goal! Jimmy Nicol from all of 35 yards. taken absolutely by surprise.
And the game finished 3-1 to City, although Nicholl's goal certainly deserved better. Coming up next, we go forward 4 years to 1981.